Homestead Miami Speedway, home of the final race of the NASCAR Sprint Cup Series season.
To win it all, everything has to go your way. Anything can happen out on the racetrack. But you have to have faith in your ability. No matter what.
Incredible driving by Carl Edwards in the 99.
You've got to stay strong through the hard times. And you've got to fight for every position.
And Carl Edwards is slicing his way through this field.
Guys, this car is perfect.
Gain the advantage by outthinking your opponents in the pits.
Man, that is a great strategy, guys.
Edwards takes two tires and comes out right behind Stewart. Great stop.
And at the very end, be ready to seize your chance.
Here comes Edwards. Tries to go high, but Stewart blocks. This is going to be a close one. Edwards takes it. Carl Edwards is the new NASCAR Sprint Cup Series champion.
History can be rewritten.
Hey, buddy, you ready to start your journey towards becoming a champ? NASCAR has fans all around the globe. Here in the single-player area, you can race for fun, play, jump straight. Sometimes the difference. A successful driver can earn some big bucks. Everybody wants to look good on the track. Jump straight into the on.
Thank you. truck, are you clear?
Your road's now open. Crew's on the wall. Do what you do, buddy. You got one of the fastest cars here today. We can do this. Looking really good, buddy. You okay, buddy? Take our time. Nice and easy. There's a 5-second gap between you and the leader. Come on, let's do this now. Time to go to work. Three wide, two inside.
The safety crews are clear of the track.
You coming in, buddy? You staying out?
Need you to go out.